All right, so here we're asked for some examples of evolution at work. Now, rather than go through each one and explain exactly why in the